three times so they hear it.
Woo! 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 Woo!
That's a 3-1-2-3.
Cy Woods wasn't fazed at Cy Park's unblemished record as they matched up last night. Just over 2 minutes into the contest, Cy Woods takes the lead. Trey Craft finds Phillip White on this 44-yard touchdown pass play, and the Wildcats are off and running 7-0. But the ensuing kickoff is received by Ryan Rasco at his own 11, and he takes it right up the middle and then cuts to the left sideline. While outrunning everyone, that's an 89-yard answer by the Tigers, and they tie it up at 7 apiece. If you like big plays, how about this one? Kraft thinks he has a man open, but no, that's Harold Perkins with the pick at the 5-yard line. And Perkins treats that ball like an unwanted Christmas gift. He's taking it back 95 yards to the house, and the Tigers go up 17-8 in the second quarter. The Wildcats would then go on a 10-play, 71-yard drive, capped off by this Kraft 1-yard touchdown run, but they would still trail 24-22 at the break. In the third quarter, Cy Woods takes the lead as Kraft goes to White again. This time, it's a 10-yard score as the Wildcats hand Cy Park their first loss of the season, 42-37.